Today's Dark Territory Clemson Letterman is Joe Blalock, who lettered for Clemson at left end from 1939 until 1941. Blalock was Clemson's first two-time All-American and was the leading Tiger receiver for three consecutive years. Blalock also averaged 20.34 yards per catch during his career. Blalock is a charter member of the Clemson Athletic Hall of Fame, inducted in 1973. In 1999, Blalock was ranked as Clemson's number 16 football player of all time by a panel of Clemson historians.